sunshine when it's home. Only darkness every day. Ain't no sunshine when it's home. Cause when it's home, you're gonna be gone every time. Cause we don't play.
Glad you're here. Let me catch you up to speed on what's been going on with the Deuce Gang bust. There's not much time, so listen up. As you know, we have an agent that's been undercover for the last 28 months, and it's finally starting to pay off.
Who is he, Chief?
Her name is Cruz, and that's the thing. He's a she and a damn good cop.
Wow, very nice.
That's enough staring, lover boy. This is the head of the Deuce Gang. His name is William Bandicoot, a.k.a. Master Kenobi.
He's accepted our mole, made her one of his generals and his right hand in this area. Through our undercover agent, we've obtained some valuable intel on the where and when we'll be able to apprehend this menace with little or no resistance from his goons.
According to our girl, Bandicoot will be inspecting his latest shipment of cocaine tonight. He'll be accompanied by only two generals. Cruz is going to be one of them, and the other one is only known as Mac.
Mac's not a priority right now. We'll pick him up after we get Bandicoot. Our undercover says there'll be enough drugs at this house to lock up Bandicoot for life. So here's the plan. Around 8 p.m. tonight, Bandicoot and his crew will arrive at the stash house. You'll be in an unmarked car observing from a distance. Bandicoot will only bring Cruz inside the house with him. She's the only person he trusts anymore after his last second in command tried to kill him and take over the business. The other soldier will stay out front in the car as a lookout. Now this is where the problem is, because just two blocks away, there is literally a small army of armed punks waiting for a call to ambush any intruders, including cops.
So what are we going to do then?
I'm getting to that. Just listen.
Cruz says that Bandicoot communicates with the lookout using a walkie-talkie. All of his minions are terrified and follow all of his commands without question, because they fear the gruesome repercussions if they don't. I won't get into any details. Once Cruz and Bandicoot are inside the house, Cruz will pick the prime opportunity to reveal herself as an undercover agent and arrest Bandicoot. No struggle, no casualties, no problem.
Yeah, I got a problem. What are we going to do about the lookout? Can't exactly walk Bandicoot out the front door in handcuffs, can we?
See, that's the beauty of it. Cruz will make Bandicoot call his goon and tell him to leave because he's made other arrangements to move the stuff. After he's gone, you'll simply pull up in your car, pick them up, and book it as fast as you can.
If you say so, but what's the plan B?
Pray.
Yeah, that's right over here. It's right over here. Oh yeah, baby, that's what I'm talking about right there. That's it, man. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about.
Holy shit, boss. How much is there?
It's enough, yo. It's definitely enough. Let's see what's going on with this shit right here.
fuel guy, are we in business?
Yeah. Yeah, we definitely in business, yo. Definitely in business here, man. Shit, yo.
Don't move! Don't move a muscle. Cross your fingers, place your hand on your head, and slowly move down to your knees. Let's go! Get down!
About time. I was wondering when you were gonna come out with it.
What, you knew?
Yeah, I knew. I'd known for weeks. I was just, you know, I didn't want to believe it. I was hoping that maybe I could talk you into working for me like a mole within the police station or something, you know? Tonight was a test. See where we stand, you know?
No way, Kenobi. You're a maniac. You've been ruining the streets that I swore to keep clean. Now slowly take your right hand and reach for your walkie-talkie. No funny shit. Now radio Mac in the car and tell him to leave. Tell him you've made other arrangements to transport the stuff.
Yo, Mac, you there? Yo, listen, man, I made other arrangements to move this shit, so,
You can just go ahead and head back to the base. I'm gonna get up with you there in a bit, alright?
Alright, homie. One.
Alright, one.
Now turn the radio off.
So Cruz, I mean, Detective Johansson, I got a proposition for you. Been saving money over the last 5 years. I got like 10 mil. I was gonna retire, move to Costa Rica, start a legitimate business. I could use a right hand. Someone just like you. Be perfect to help me leave this life of crime behind me. What do you say?
Sorry, ma'am, but the answer is no. But if you cooperate, I promise to get you a letter sentence. You must pay for the crimes that you have committed.
I was afraid you were going to say that. It didn't have to be this way. Yo, I was serious, man. I told you it didn't have to be this way. Real. Shit. Man, I was real serious when I told you all that shit. Real serious. Now, it's gonna have to come to this. Freeze!
I could've helped you, man. I could've helped you.